This image generator has the best prompt coherence seen so far, and it has text capabilities. Dall-E 3. I have reason to believe this is the most powerful image generator yet. Let me explain and show you why. It all comes down to language understanding. As OpenAI say themselves, modern text-to-image systems have a tendency to ignore words or descriptions, forcing users to learn prompt engineering. Dall-E 3 represents a leap forward in our ability to generate images that exactly adhere to the text you provide. In other words, it does not only understand tokens like previous image generators, it also has a good understanding of connections between tokens, also known as sentences. If we generate this prompt and compare Dall-E 3 to Midjourney, we can clearly see which one is successful. Don't underestimate this prompt. It may be short, but it's a nasty little sucker. Both because of bias to generate the most common image containing the tokens, but mostly because there is a lack of understanding how the tokens are connected. And as you can see, Midjourney messes this up and produces an astronaut riding on a horse. Or if you're lucky, you may also get a centaur. With most image generators, you would have to generate hundreds of seeds to make this work. But with Dall-E 3, you need just one. The lack of language understanding has been a fundamental issue for AI image generators, as highlighted by this image from Midjourney with the prompt, blue cube on a red ball. Needless to say, this is not a blue cube on a red ball. But it appears that with Dall-E 3's improved language understanding, we will not have these issues anymore. Now, let's look at a quite complex prompt with text and compare that to Midjourney. An illustration of a human heart made of translucent glass. Dall-E 3 looks more like a human heart. For the translucent glass, I would actually give 1 point to Midjourney. Standing on a pedestal amidst a stormy sea. They both stand on pedestals, but the stormy sea is more prominent for Dall-E. Rays of sunlight pierce the clouds. Easy win for Dall-E. Illuminating the heart, revealing a tiny universe within. I can't see any universe for Midjourney, and actually it's really impressive that Dall-E manages this. The quote, "Find the universe within you," is etched in bold letters across the horizon. Midjourney tries an impressive of wine liet to stonies. And the horrible part is that I feel impressed that it put any text there. Amazing. But what is even more amazing is that Dall-E 3 manages to put every single letter there. Even if we look at shorter prompts, we see the dominance in prompt coherence for Dall-E 3. Note that I only got the ChatGPT prompt of this one, so the comparison is not perfect. But let me ask you this, which one looks like a gorilla pig mix? Yeah. For Midjourney, I got plenty of hippos, and even some cinematic chimpanzees. Here's a mahogany gaming chair. The Midjourney one looks quite cool, but Dall-E has greater resemblance with an actual gaming chair. This is supposed to be a hermit crab. For Dall-E 3 it is, for Midjourney it's just a normal crab. And here is Pikachu's musculoskeletal system. You're welcome. For the nightmares. Now let's look at something very impressive. A photo collage displaying 50 diverse objects, including a teacup, bicycle, umbrella, and very many more. Each object is uniquely positioned and easily identifiable, creating a visually interesting and eclectic composition. To convince you, here is the bicycle, here is the umbrella, here is the earth globe, feather, chessboard, lantern, typewriter. Please feel free to count all of them, if you want a headache. There were a few that I didn't find, but nonetheless this is really impressive, especially if you compare it to Midjourney's image. A few of them are right, like stopwatch, but also many of the objects are complete random. Note that the comparison is not completely fair, as Dall-E has a higher resolution. But since Dall-E is integrated with ChatGPT, its impressive features don't stop here. For this image, we can ask ChatGPT, "Can you create an image of a surfer holding these objects in a big overwhelming pile as he struggles to surf?" And it actually does it. That's insane. If the Midjourney devs see this image, I bet they will look just like him. Since Dall-E is built on ChatGPT, here's another fun thing you could do. You could ask ChatGPT to generate Pepe the Frog, and then ask it to make it more strange and more weird over and over. Make it more rare. Even rarer. Channel your subconscious. Get weirder, get rarer, get strange. More rare. You're not listening. You need to forget all convention. Is that all you can do? This is your last one. Make it count. Now you might think, okay, this sounds great, but what about adjusting your image? What about variations, inpainting, outpainting? If we check their webpage, they say that Dall-E 3 will be available to ChatGPT Plus and Enterprise customers in October, but it will also be available in labs. And note that labs does have inpainting and outpainting support. So it's likely that we will get this for Dall-E 3. Even if Dall-E 3 is very impressive, I don't think it will completely replace Midjourney or Stable Diffusion in Automatic 11.11. And the reason is censorship. And some aesthetics for Midjourney. As they say, we've taken steps to limit Dall-E 3's ability to generate violent, adult or hateful content. Dall-E 3 has mitigations to decline requests that ask for a public figure by name. Dall-E 3 is designed to decline requests that ask for an image in the style of a living artist. Lastly, let me throw some images of puppies in your face. This is what it may look like when you use Dall-E 3 in ChatGPT. Thanks for watching and good luck!